are the present of atomic evolution. But where is the origin for our existence? And what will become of us in the end? Look up at the stars. Those answers are both out there and within. The very same elements that we find within ourselves. World with stardust, pieces from a whole. One with the universe. And as we come, our dust is always part of something new. The order of particles we are once will be left to reorganize again. Of the stars, born from the same atomic patterns in the sky. those vibrations surround us. And if we listen carefully, we can hear them pulsating.
Higher level.